Yeah, my name is Kendra. Just started my YouTube channel just started trying to get my YouTube channel going. I'm gonna be speaking about birth defects because I have a daughter with a birth defect, and so that's what I want to start my YouTube channel on. Her name is Shanella, and here she goes, my baby. That's my baby. So, you know, just getting my YouTube channel started on birth defects. She's 10 months old now, and she was born with an fallacy, which is a pretty serious birth defect. She was born with her liver and intestines outside her body, and was delivered at 8:23 in the morning by cesarean section. And she spent 2 weeks and 3 days in the hospital. And after 2 weeks and 3 days, she got to come home. And at 6 months old, she had to have another surgery on her groin area to repair two hernias that were in her private area. And ever since then, we've been doing this. She takes medicine every day for renal reflux. Renal reflux is one of the things related to her birth defect. Renal reflux is where when she urinates or goes to the bathroom, her bladder doesn't empty all the way. And so, therefore, urine backs up into her bladder and to her kidneys. So, you know, therefore, it causes serious infection. And the hernias were also a part of her birth defect.
This check is supposed to be on the Mountain Valley Bank on Main Street.
Rate, comment, subscribe. Send me inbox me your questions on any, on the birth defect, and I'll try to answer them. Thanks.
This thing looks so real. 1,870